one of the ladies actually said that she didn't have my skin tone, and this is not the first time that it's happened in shoots. And a lot of the time, if you're mixed race, if you're black, then they actually don't have your skin tone in foundation. I mean, it's a bit ridiculous. A lot of the time, I don't even get my hair done on shoots just because they don't know how to do my hair. They don't have the products for my hair. And it just makes you feel less than when you're next to people, like white people that have had their hair done, the creativity on their hair, and then yours is just left.
Thank you.
Yeah, fuck industry standard.
So I couldn't really do an outro, but I thought I would just do a little... I could have done an intro, so I thought I'd do an outro. Whatever way it works, I'm talking to you. So yeah, so today I decided to I arranged a shoot for my clothing brand because I need more content for my website and my Instagram page. And today was a success, and the shoot went great. The models were amazing, and I couldn't be any more thankful for the models turning up for the shoot. The models that I look for are not like typical models. I want like just normal day-to-day people, or just people that are just weird looking, or just like different in a sense, different. The photographer was great. I've worked with him before, so he kind of knew what my aesthetic was. I didn't get a lot of footage because I was pretty much hands-on. I'm always constantly scouting for models, so if anyone does live in the UK, because it has to be UK based, because I'm based in the UK, but if you are, you know, aspiring models that do want to get into modeling, or you know, feel like they've been left out in an industry or struggled in the industry, or you know how it is, you know, you struggle, you feel like you don't fit in. Hello, that's what my brand's about, not being able to fit into the normal beauty standards, or you know, fashion standards, or you know, I'm not about that. I'm more about breaking that standard. And if you are a model that is struggling right now, or want to get herself out there, please contact me, because I'm always looking for models to work with. And size wise, I'm not like specific on size. Everybody and anybody is welcome. Please just contact me. I'm going to leave my email in the description box below. Yeah, just message me or contact me and tell me your story and why you want to be part of the brand. Yeah, I can't wait to show you guys more stuff and to grow and become better, and to bring awareness to the situation at hand, and to, so hopefully we can break that barrier and just, you know, tackle this problem. Because trust me, I've been there, done that, and I have been through shit in the fashion industry, because I'm flipping short as hell, so I understand it. Yeah, so guys, I hope you enjoyed this little vlog, and I'll see you in my next video. I don't know what video that will be. I'm very spontaneous now with my content. I can't really tell you what I'm doing next. You just have to subscribe and just stay tuned, because I literally myself don't even know what I'm doing next on my channel. But I feel like my channel is just to be doing whatever I want to do. Follow me on my Instagram pages and everything. I'm going to leave everything in the link below. I'm going to leave everything in the description bar. What? Do you know, this YouTube live is not for me, you know. I'm so confused. I will leave all my details in the description box. Okay? So yeah.